Hello children, in this video we will get to know how we can create hyperlinks in spreadsheet. Hyperlinks can be used in Calc to jump to a different location from within a spreadsheet and can lead to other parts of the current file, to different files or even to websites. I think you should know what is hyperlink. Hyperlink is like a link which connects one file to another file, right? So let us do it practically. So I have opened OpenOffice Calc here. So I'm going to create a hyperlink in this. Click on the insert menu and then click on the hyperlink option. So I have got hyperlink dialog box here. Okay, so we have the different hyperlinks: internet, mail and news document, new document. So let us make hyperlink to the new document. So a new document is already selected here. Okay, then in new document I have two options: edit now and edit later. So I want to edit my document, new document, edit later. So I'm clicking on the edit later here, right? In the file here, select desktop, because I want to create new document on desktop. So I have selected the desktop here. Okay, right? So first I have clicked the edit later so that I can edit my document later on, and I have given the file path by clicking on the desktop, right? Okay, now after this slash, I will give the name to my file. So I will give this hyper demo. This is the name of my file. Hyper demo. This is the name of my file, right? Now in file type, I'll select text document. Okay, this is already selected. You can select any type that you want, right? Okay. Now we will go to the further settings. Okay, in the form text and buttons are given here, right? Text, now it is asking you in which form you want your hyperlink to appear. So I want it to appear as a text, right? I want it to appear as a text. Okay, and what would be the text name? So I'll give it the name example. This is my example. So when I'll click on the example, I'll go to the file. This is the name of the hyperlink, right? This is the name of the hyperlink. Now these are the frames, the windows. Okay, so I'm not clicking on it, right? Okay, so this is the text that will be visible on the hyperlink, and then I'll click on apply and then close, right? So when I'll click on this, now see, this has become a hyperlink. Example has become a hyperlink. When I'll click on the example, hyper demo documents get open, right? When I'm clicking on the hyperlink, example hyperlink, a new text document, hyper demo is open. And now we can see on the desktop also, hyper demo has been created. Here now you can see hyper demo has been created, right? So just now we have created a hyperlink, okay, which will connect to a new document.